Welcome! This video is brought to you by cphnano and is part of the SpectroKnowledge series. In this short video, I will introduce you to VWR, a part of Avantor. With their global distribution network, VWR is a one-shop solution for spectroscopy, providing instruments, cuvettes and accessories as well as solvents. Their value-for-money instruments are designed for environmental, chemical and biochemical analysis in both laboratory and field research. In 2017, VWR was acquired by Avantor, a leading manufacturer of solutions to customers within biopharma, healthcare, education, and advanced materials. Let me introduce you to a few of their most popular products. What you see to the left is the UV-1600PC, a basic, economical, and reliable spectrophotometer. It's ideal for daily routine control and teaching labs due to its ease of use, robustness and compact design combined with a high sensitivity and wide wavelength range. For the user requiring more advanced features, the instrument is compatible with a variety of optional accessories. For example, adding on the 8-cell changer will allow the user to read up to 8 cells automatically. A more powerful and flexible instrument, the UV-3100PC is ideal for advanced measurements. Just like its little brother, the UV-1600, this instrument is reliable and easy to use. However, it has a wider wavelength range, a higher accuracy, and comes with a variety of accessories that will help the user personalize the instrument. VWR is also a European supplier of NanoCvette 1. With this NanoCvette developed by cphnano, you can instantly upgrade the capabilities of both the 1600 and 3100 models as well as most other spectrophotometers using standard cuvettes. Our team is working hard to ensure that our entire digital turnkey approach will support VWR models in the near future. We're developing a SpectroLink model specifically for VWR instruments, giving you a plug-and-play accessory that will connect your spectrophotometer to SpectroArx, our free cloud-based data analysis software. To learn more about the specifications of the different models that VWR has to offer, as well as learn about their compatibility with our NanoCuvettes, visit our free spectrophotometer database. Thank you for listening. If you have questions regarding a specific model, don't hesitate to contact us.